today only one thing. Because what I have experienced in these 60 years, God has blessed us with this beautiful divine body. It's not mere body. In this very body, Ishvara Sarva Bhutanam Hirdeshe Arjuna Tishtati. In the Bhagavad Gita, very beautifully, Lord Krishna has explained, it's not the body is there. Idam Shariram Kaunteya Kshetramitya Vidhiyate. It's not the only body. You see what you see. Sometimes we see the bodies. That's how we get stuck. The moment we see the divine in that body, things will change. The whole vision will change. The wisdom of India is Idam Shariram. This very body is a temple. In this temple, the God resides. And that is the experience we have to go through. If this experience is not attained, it means the very purpose of this birth is lost. God realization, self realization, whatever you do is secondary. First is God realization. And through seva, you realize the same divine, you realize the same divinity that you are serving, not the people, not the person. You are serving the same divine. And being an instrument in the divine hands, if you serve, things change. You will be amazed the kind of experience you have, the kind of joy, peace, love, harmony you have in your life. Why we are not happy, why we are tired, why we are not enjoying our work, not enjoying our seva. We think we are sitting and doing some work. The moment my work becomes worship, things change. You will never get tired. You will be looking for more and more and more and more. Being a tool in the divine hands, serve the humanity. This is the message I have not only received in the jungle, but in my life also. Just become the tool. Nimitta matram bhava savya sachin. When Arjuna is ready to flee away from the battlefield, he said, battle? War? This is too much. Sometime, rather than understanding the duty, people, oh, this is too much politics. They get so much stuck in their own mind. The politicized mind always thinks politics in others. There's no politics. Only politics in our minds. Arjuna must have decided that time, Krishna and doing politics with me, making me jump into the war, there was no Bhagavad Gita. And Krishna understands so well that he's now, the complexity in his mind, the confusion in his mind is arisen, I have to take care of it. That's why we need satsang. That's why we need sharanagati. And the bottom line, I will not go into details. The bottom line, the Lord said so beautifully in so many ways. But one line is the essence of Bhagavad Gita. निमित्तमात्रम भवसव्य साचिन. अर्जुना जस्ट बिकम निमित्तमात्रम, बिकम द टूल दैट यू आर हियर टू परफॉर्म योर ड्यूटीज. God has given you, see the divine in everyone. It's not you who is fighting the war. You are performing your duties. When you're performing your duties, then you are secondary. The duty is first. And then when it's understood divinely that this duty also is given to me by the divine, then you stand up and perform the duty so fully, so divinely, and you experience the fullness, the wholeness, the peace through the duty. You will never feel dejected or never feel rejected in your heart. This is my experience being so busy. People think one project, 3 hours, 2 hours, oh, I can give only 3 hours. I can give only 2 hours. You will not imagine. Every minute can be seva. When you dedicate your life and you give everything, every moment walking, sleeping, breathing, you are thinking about that seva, and seva happens. It's not seva happens. You happen through that seva. That's the beauty of that seva. You happen. That's what is needed. God bless you. Just stay as tool of the divine. Let the divine take care of this very body is given to us. And one day we'll talk about idam shariram konteya kshetrim mitya abhidhiyate. Beautiful concept Lord Krishna has given, and this is the essence of our life. If you understand, you will never feel tired, you will never feel enough, you will never feel too much. Yaar kahan phas gaye.